A suspect fishing boat blew itself up after being intercepted by the Indian Coast Guard in the Arabian Sea near the Indo-Pak maritime border, approximately 365 km from Porbandar on New Year's Eve. As per the press release issued by the Defence Ministry, the Indian Coast Guard has received intelligence inputs on December 31st that a fishing boat from KG Bandar near Karachi was planning some illicit transaction in the Arabian Sea. Based on the input, Coast Guard Dornier aircraft undertook sea and air coordinated search and located the suspect fishing boat. Thereafter, the Coast Guard ship on patrol in the area was diverted and intercepted the unlit boat at about midnight of 31st December, 365 km west-southwest of Porbandar. However, four persons seen on the board who disregarded all warnings by the Coast Guard ship to stop and cooperate with investigation hid themselves below the deck compartment and set the boat on fire, which resulted in an explosion and major fire on the boat. Rescue operations couldn't be conducted due to bad weather and the boat sank.
Powered by NNIS.